Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to this channel. I'm Afreen. So today I'm gonna tell you 6 food which you all have to eat every day because they all are full of nutrients. They gives you healthy body, healthy life, healthy brain, and so that you look 10 years younger and you will look always fresh, always light. And if you are somebody who's looking for permanent weight loss, so this is perfect for you. If you will make a habit to eat these every day in your life, you will maintain your weight all for life and you always will control your weight because these all food have such a good nutrients in it. You should have to make a habit to eat these all foods every day in your life. So without wasting any time, let's begin this video. So my first food is dates. Dates have minerals, vitamins, full of fiber, high protein and potassium, calcium, iron. So eat every day 3 dates. My next food is vitamin C source. So eat any food, fruit or vegetable which has vitamin C. I will tell you, like, you should have, you can eat orange, lemon, carrot, this kind of fruit. Have every day one fruit at least which have vitamin C. Now next is calcium. So calcium, from where you can get calcium is the one and amazing source is milk. You all know that. So at least 1/2 cup of milk you should have every day. And plus paneer and cheese also has calcium, but the great source of calcium is milk, you know, right? Next is fiber. To having fiber in your body, you can have apple, have oats, broccoli, beans, nuts and seeds. These all have so much fiber in it. Sometimes we got bored to eating same thing each day, so I give you option. You can now next is protein. What you can have to get protein in your diet, you can have almond, fish, egg, paneer, cheese, nuts, carrot. So here the last one is either you can have adequate amount of water, or if you not have the willing of having adequate amount of water, then you should have watery fruits or watery vegetables like cucumber and watermelon, muskmelon. These all are watery foods. So guys, these all are those source of energy or nutrients which you all should have to eat every day. So they will give you a healthy lifestyle and you will not need any capsules, any supplements of vitamins and proteins. This is the natural way to get vitamins and minerals in your body. So yes, I hope you guys like this video and this video helpful for you. So please give it a big thumbs up and yes, subscribe my channel because I'll make video like this. This informative, healthy and knowledgeable. So yes, I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care and bye.